Hi, I'm Steve from Fiberglass. Today we'll take a look at the Saertex Biaxial Stitched Fiberglass available on our website. This fabric, our number 2901, is a middleweight in this category, weighing in at 835 grams per square meter. It's meant to be used with resin as a part of a composite lamination, and is often chosen for use in wind energy. Fibers are not crimped in order to maximize strength for finished parts in two directions. High-strength polyester threads are used to stitch equal-sized bundles of fiberglass at plus and minus 45 degrees, with stabilization fibers stitched throughout. While this fabric is thick and not suited for small details, it's easy to handle during fabrication and ideal for vacuum infusion. It lays smooth, wets out quickly, and can be used with any of the resins on our website to produce a fiberglass composite with excellent strength, low weight, and great cosmetics. The Saertex name on all our stitched fiberglass means you won't find better quality in this category. And with the first quality commitment from Fiberglass, you can count on the same finish, sizing, and handling characteristics every time you order from us. Find out more about our stitched fiberglass and other reinforcements at fiberglass.com or when you subscribe to this channel. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like this video.